Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, even as we come before your throne room today, through the blood of Jesus Christ, we come boldly with confidence. For your word says, when we confess our sins, that you are faithful and trust to forgive our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Today, we are praying against the spirit of lust, lust within our hearts, lust within our minds, lust within our bodies, and the lust of the flesh. The Bible says the lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride of life. So today we're going to come against that spirit of lust and all other sexual things that might be connected to it. So today we're going to pray and renounce these things. Today we renounce all sexual sin that we have been involved in the past, including fornication, masturbation, pornography, perversion, fantasy, and adultery in the name of Jesus Christ. We break all curses of adultery, perversion, fornication, lust, incest, rape, molestation, anything, harlotry, polygamy in the name of Jesus Christ. And we command all spirits of lust, perversion to come out of our stomach right now, to come out of our genitals right now, to come out of our eyes right now, to come out of our mind, our mouth, our hands, and the blood in the name of Jesus Christ. We present our bodies to the Lord right now as a living sacrifice, according to Romans 12, verse 1. Lord, we pray today that our members are the members of Christ, and we will not let them be the members of a harlot, according to 1 Corinthians 6:15. Lord, we release the fire of God to burn out all unclean lust from our lives in the name of Jesus Christ. We break all ungodly soul ties with former lovers and sexual partners in the name of Jesus Christ. We cast out all spirits of loneliness that would drive us to ungodly sexual relationships in the name of Jesus Christ. We command all spirits of hereditary lust from our ancestors to also come out now in the name of Jesus Christ. We command all spirits of witchcraft that work with lust to relieve, Lord, to leave now in the name of Jesus Christ. We take authority over our thoughts and bind all spirits of fantasy and lust thinking in the name of Jesus Christ. We cast out all marriage-breaking spirits of lust that would break covenants in the name of Jesus Christ. We cast out and loosen ourselves from any spiritual spouses and spirits of incubus, succubus in the name of Jesus Christ. We cast out all spirits of perversion, including the Moabite and the Ammonite spirits of lust right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we receive the spirit of holiness in our life now to walk in sexual purity in the name of Jesus, according to Romans 1:4. Lord, we loosen ourselves from the spirit of this world, the spirit of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride of life. Lord, we overcome the world through the power of the Holy Spirit, according to 1 John 2:16. Lord, we pray today that we are crucified with Christ and our members also, and we will not let the sin reign in our bodies, and we will not disobey it with the lust, according to Romans 6, verse 6 to 12. We command right now that all those things, Lord, that have been against us, that have been against our life, they shall no longer come against us today in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, Father, we come boldly before your throne of grace, Lord, in a time that we need your help and strength. Fill us with the power of your Holy Spirit. We submit ourselves time and our lives unto you. For your word says that if we submit ourselves unto you, that we can resist the enemy and he would flee from us. Lord, we are fully submitted to you. All that we are and all that we ever hope to be, we surrender unto you, Father, for we are weak, but you are strong. And And we know that in our weaknesses, you are made strong, because your word says that my strength is not in my will, but to withstand the devil and the many temptations. But by faith, our strength and our hope is in you. Therefore, Lord, we confess it in with our strong in you and in the power of your might right now. Father, in the name of Jesus, we cast out all imagination thoughts right now in the name of our Lord Jesus. Satan, in the name of Jesus, every stronghold that you have tried to bring against us has been rendered helpless, powerless, and ineffective to operate in our lives from today by the authority of our Lord Jesus Christ. And we put off all forms of lust. We put on the new nature of righteousness, purity, and honesty today in the name of Jesus Christ. Satan, in our life, you are defeated today, and now you're under our feet, and the power of lust and sin is broken today. Father, we thank you for healing our prayers and hearing us today and delivering us from the tricks of the enemy. And we thank you for your word and how it is established in our hearts and in our lives. And we thank you for giving us the power over the enemy. I thank you for strengthening us so that we will not defile the body and that we will be a temple of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord, for restoring us, for cleansing us, and for giving us from all our weaknesses. We praise you and give you all the glory right now in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Lord Jesus, that you will just come and fill us and touch us with the power of your Holy Spirit right now. Let the power of the Holy Spirit come and fill us and touch us and fill us afresh. Fill those voids where every demonic spirit is left. We thank you, Holy Spirit, that through you and you alone, we cannot do anything. The Bible says, unless the Spirit of God builds, we build in vain. We build our lives in vain without the help of the Holy Spirit. So Holy Spirit, come and fill us with your characteristics. Fill us with your attributes. Fill us with the things that we never inherited, like your holiness, that we may live holy unto you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus. This is Pastor Robert Clancy from Narrow Path Ministries in Perth, Australia, from Catch the Fire Repentance Revival, as we prepare the way of the Lord. God bless you. Hallelujah.